your stack, especially in the back, brother. I wanna thank your mother for a butt like that. Yo, shotgun bang, what's up with that thing? I wanna know, how does it happen?
Deadpool and Logan are headed to a new home. Deadpool starring Ryan Reynolds and its sequel, along with Logan starring Hugh Jackman, will be available to stream on Disney Plus starting Friday.
Charles, the world is not the same as it was. Mutants. They're gone now.
This marks a turning point for Disney Plus, as the three films will be the first R-rated movies available on the streaming service.
Any power you want to tell us about?
I don't have one. I just saw the ad.
You're in.
Reynolds helped reveal the news. He tweeted, "We're supposed to announce Logan and Deadpool will soon be the first R-rated movies on Disney Plus, but we all know some Disney movies should already be rated R for irreversible trauma," along with some hilariously doctored screenshots of movie ratings for films like The Lion King. Jackman also chimed in and retweeted Reynolds' post, writing, "No amount of mutant healing factor could heal these emotional scars. Great movies for family night in."
Where is she?
Beneath the stains.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
For more on this story and the latest news, go to THR.com. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.